Action News Now Storm Tracker Weather. Coverage you can count on.
Well, let's check in with Chris again with a look at our forecast.
Really nice weather out there today.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
July. I mean, we all know July could be 110, 115, no problem. We barely made it to 90 in the valley this afternoon.
Nice.
Yeah, we're going to do it again tomorrow. Very comfortable weather continuing in our forecast. Let's take a look at the official highs for the day today. And again, for a July afternoon, that's not bad. I'm not Julying. High temperatures around 90 degrees in the valley here. That's what we had in Redding this afternoon. And we got to 89 in Chico, 90 this afternoon in Red Bluff. Mountains, mostly 80s for afternoon highs. Chester, one of the cooler spots at 77. Very pleasant out there today. Let's do it again tomorrow. Why shake things up? 8 o'clock in the morning, beautiful weather to just be outside. Maybe, I don't know, want some of them play in the garden there a little bit or so if you got that going there. Noontime, if you want to sleep in and avoid it and you're lucky enough not to have to work, 84 degrees at that time. And then by the afternoon, starting to get a little toasty, we'll be in the low 90s at that time. Air quality, not really a big issue for us these days. Moderate to good range. And boy, when it's in the moderate range in Chico, Paradise, and Redding, it's just barely in the moderate range, real close to being in the good range. So air quality, not a big concern for us right now. All right, what about that fire danger? Well, we're in July now, and it's been at least a month since we've had significant rain across the area. So we'll bump that fire danger into the high range here, although it's just barely in that range right now. Temperature's not bad. The humidity not going to be a problem for us. Winds aren't going to be gusty from the north anytime soon. So fire danger not too bad for us. All right, let's talk about the 4th of July. That is coming up later on this week, Thursday, the 4th of July. At noontime, maybe you're making the burgers there, getting the barbecue ready and such, getting the propane or whatever you got to do for it, the barbecue, the briquettes, 84 degrees. 5 o'clock in the afternoon, you're doing the barbecuing, 94 degrees. And then by 10 o'clock, we got the fireworks displays going, or at least most of the fireworks displays, in the low 80s. And reminder, again, remember, Lake Elmendorf not having fireworks this year. A lot of people go up to Chester to go watch the fireworks. Not going to happen this year. The lake is just too full. All right, as far as tonight, let's talk about our weather. And low temperatures tonight, 39 in Birdie and in Chester. Will be kind of chilly in some of those mountain locations. Just delightful in the valley with those low temperatures tonight in the low 60s. Tomorrow, looking at mostly sunny skies, high temperatures in the low 90s, very similar to today. 93 in Redding and Red Bluff, 92 in Chico and in Oroville, 70s and 80s, mostly 80s in the mountains. All right, your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast. The weekend is always in view. That's a nice first few days of July right there. Low 90s, Friday warmer, still in the mid 90s there. But again, the 4th of July looks comfortable. Saturday, it's starting to look a little hot as we get to the 97, but then it backs down after that. Redding's forecast also pretty comfortable for July for the next couple of days. 4th of July, 95 degrees. All right, gets a little hot there after that, but we have one day in the triple digits. That'll be Saturday, and then we back down to the 90s. So overall, for a summer forecast, could be a lot worse.
Certainly.
Yeah. I feel like if you avoid those few little hours in the afternoon where we hit those peak temperatures, not that bad.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Mornings are comfortable for
sure.
Thanks,
Chris. Thanks so much. Well, an amazing day on the field for the Dutch.